I know I'm kind of cut off from here, but you may see me looking down a little bit, and that's where the mirror is at, just so I can see what I'm doing. Let me get started. So the first thing I'm going to do is I take my e.l.f. Eyebrow pencil, and this is in the color, is it going to tell me? It isn't, but it's like a dark, the darkest brown that they have. I'm not into the black eyebrows, but some people are. That is just not for me. And so the first thing I'm going to do is brush them straight up. I do use Nair on the eyebrows, just in case you're wondering. Concealer stick, and this is in the number 8001, and I just bought a new one. My other one, as you can see, is like barely there. A lot of my makeup is drugstore makeup, and I wear makeup maybe once a month. I was on a kick where I was wearing makeup every day. I think I kind of go through phases, but all I'm doing is taking a small angle brush, very small, and I am just getting some of that off right here. I also use the Black Radiance Color Stick Concealer, but this is in the number 8002. Well, under the eye, I use 8001. Above the eye, I use 8002. I don't want that halo effect. And sometimes I do. I just don't want it today. I've tried tried the NYX concealer, the e.l.f., the Maybelline. I've tried a couple different ones and I love the Black Radiance. I go back to the Black Radiance every time. Done. The eyebrows are, let me move that, are done. And to me, this one looks a little higher than this one. Which again, they're sisters and not twins, but you know, just trying to show y'all. We all want our eyebrows to be perfect. Those are the eyebrows. And I can still do some adjusting on it too. But let me see. Boom. Wet n Wild. Nothing major. Using the transition color. Just using this color right here, which is a transition color, and then I'm going to just brush any excess off. And then since I have on a little bit of burgundy, take the brush with the transition color. I'm just going to use that to blend. Always blend. So my eyes are done and I don't have any foundation or anything on. Sometimes every now and then I'll use the Black Radiance BB cream, and